Hi, good afternoon, everyone. Today I'm going to sing a song entitled Make My Life a Prayer to You, which was composed and performed by a very famous anointed evangelist, composer, singer. And I came to know that at his young age, 28 years old, he died through plane crash. But the thing that inspires me is that and encouraged me and gave me more desire to sing for the Lord is that though he is with the Lord now, but still his ministry is going on. Still his preaching, his exhortations, his songs are still going on. So let us not be tired of doing good things for the Lord. Keep on singing for the Lord, sharing the word of God, sharing the goodness of God to everyone. So listen to this song. What you want me to, no empty words, no white lies, no token prayers, no compromise. I wanna shine the light you gave through your Son. You sent to save us from ourselves and our despair. Comforts me to know your will is there.
I want